So when they inserted the embryo, it wasn't very painful. It was just a little bit more uncomfortable. It's kind of like a pap smear. But other than that, everything really went really good and fast, and it's not that uncomfortable.